morning everyone. I am Advait.
Dilli
and I am Karthik and we are from Delhi Public School, Nacharam. Today we are going to explain you the whole set of thermocol boat. We all have loved playing with paper boats in our childhood, but they did not go far and they did not have a long range. So here we have made the thermocol boat, which is powered by a DC motor, which promises a long range and a longer time of play. So let's first see the practical. We can see that the DC motor moves the boat farther away and at a greater speed than a normal paper boat. The thermocol in it, which has air spaces between them, also helps the boat to flow for a longer time over water. Here, the children can learn the third law of motion, which is equal action, which actions provide equal and opposite forces to other actions. Similarly, the water over here gives equal force to the motor, and hence we can also observe that the rotation of the motor is slowed down due to the density of the water. Next we can see that the boat has a streamlined shape, which helps it to cut through the water easily. So during the day, the boats and the ships are well to go, but during the night, it needs a source of light to navigate its path. And now we have a model of a generator, which is also a toy. Over here, we can see the light produced over here, which can be a source of light to help the boats and ships navigate their way. The main ideology behind this model is that the kids enjoy rotating the wheel to produce some effect, and also that the third law of motion, which tells that an action has an equal and opposite reaction. According to this, the action provided is the rotating of the wheel, whereas the reaction is production of the light or the electricity. Now, it also explains that when a conductor is placed between a magnetic field and the change disturbs the magnetic field, electric current is produced. We would be thankful to participate in the India's Toy Fair and will be wanting to play with more toys. Thank you.